Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Volbeat and their song, Pelvis on Fire. Let's check it out. Nice bend. Ooh, simple choke. Oh man. Sounds like a fresh pack of strings were put on this guitar before tracking. They sound so elasticy and so fresh. Great riff. Oh, nice. That ride sounded great. Oh! Oh, man. I'm not sure if the tempo changed. I'm gonna have to pay more attention next transition. Bam, bam. Yeah, I think I like the delay trail there and there. Ooh, we're on the ride shank. Yeah, no, the tempo's not changing. They're just changing up the beat. Talk. Bow that. Cool. Another cymbal choke. Great melody. Ooh, tambourine. Ooh, sound like he got some. Yeah, he's getting a. Man. Okay, the tempo may have changed there. I don't know. I'm so confused. Bass guitar sounds great. Ooh, double bass. I'm gonna be honest, the changes in the beats are a little jarring for me. I'm not a huge fan, but everything else is great. Melodies are great. It's just the drum beat changes. Okay. Are we fading out? Yeah, wow. Oh man, Volbeat, what an awesome song. I wasn't a huge fan of the groove changes, but everything else was spectacular. Great stuff. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.